one melody to the tune, and then on a couple of choruses, or on one chorus, he started to take a solo. So he was improvising on that tune, using a sort of blues rock line. Yeah, great job.